Don't worry, lad. Saga didn't stick with me in the last district. I'm a big boy. I can take a bit of rejection. For a time, that is.
Thanks for coming with me. I hate walking out here on my own.
Place ain't much to look at, but that's part of a charm. Keeping the tick-fall car rackets together is good business. Shouldn't be any hiccups along the way.
How many mysterious deaths equal a pattern?
Some nights, he comes home blasted to the moon and passes out on the floor. After a while, I'll hear him mumbling to himself. That Danny. My mom. Folks who
I must be the only person in this town.
I'm in Point Verdun and I need a new set of wheels.
Aye. I'll get her out to you right away.
Four wheels and an engine. You're set.
Appreciate it. I'm in Point Verdun and I need a new set of wheels.
Aye. I'll get her out to you right away.
One car is promised.
That's a big help.
Target practice. He's killing our fucking crew.
How are you? Well, we have a lot of regular folk missing their wheels. The brothers back in Belfast really appreciate your help.
The local law have impounded cars the butcher's cocksucking shitehawks used to drive. I want to salvage them and send the parts to me IRA brethren. Find your way into the lot, steal them, and bring them back here.
I'm in Point Verdun, and I need a new set of wheels.
Just gonna take a squirt, and I'll get her out to you.
Here's your car, boss.
Appreciate it.
Send me some boys. Shit's going down.
Suspicious person on foot. Responding unit investigating.
I see the suspect.
Hey, up here. Take your cover.
Want some more?
Told me to reach out. I certainly appreciate some help with phones.
All suspects now in the vehicle.
I'm all just turned around. I'm staying at the Hotel Athena. Can you point me in the right direction?
Fuck yeah.
So wrong?
I'm in the French ward. Think I could stash a little dough?
Hold your horses, I'll get to you.
Excuse you.
Got something
better
I can hang on to for you?
Okay, I'm good to go.
We've got a homicide in the area if you can spare the time.
Let's try there.
cop motherfuckers off my ass and point for done. I'm in Point Verdun, and I need a new set of wheels.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Set of hot wheels, just like you ordered.
Appreciate it.
Preach it, brother.
Hey,
come on, it ain't that bad.
Huh?
Crime in progress.
Available, yes.
Can you help me lose the law in South Downs?
Right away.
All units. Negative visual on suspect. Repeat, visual contact lost.
Fire in South Downs.
Nothing. On our way.
Hey, jackass!
in Point Verdun and I need a new set of wheels.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Got a car here for you.
That's a big help. Anyone could call off the cops in Frisco Fields.
Right away.
How's she cutting? What do the fucking cops expect? If they're gonna leave the cars just sitting there like that, it's our God-given responsibility to steal them. We're needing some heavy-duty parts, so I've narrowed it down to these off-roading vehicles. They're usually on the outskirts of town. You may encounter a way better resistance along the way. We'll handle them with your usual charm and cream of these things.
I'm in Point Verdun and I need a new set of wheels.
Just gonna take a squirt, then I'll get her out to you.
Four wheels and an engine. You're set.
That's a big help.
Jesus Christ!
I'm in Point Verdun, and I need a new set of wheels.
Just gonna take a squirt, and I'll get a ride to you.
Set of Hot Wheels, just like you ordered.
That's a big help.
Thank you.
in Point Badon and I need a new set of wheels.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Got a car here for you.
That's a big help.
Good to see you. These off-roading beasts are exactly what I need.
I'm in Point Badon and I need a new set of wheels.
Aye. I'll get her out to you right away.
I need resupply in Point Badon. That's a big help.
See anything you need?
Let me see what you got.
Hope you have... Happy with that. See you later.
You hungry? Because I just ate.
Then I guess I'm good.
I could go for some ice cream later on.
Yeah, sure, I'll keep that in mind. What's this all about?
We're meeting a friend at a Cuban restaurant in the French Ward, a place called Villa Del Mar. I'll fill you in on the way. Let's go.
This friend we're meeting, is it someone I know?
Nah, ex-company pal Robert Marshall. Has a line on an asshole we worked with before your time. A man by the name of Connor Aldridge.
I remember the name. Two of you had some kind of falling out.
The fallout would suggest there was a time when we were in.
If you're dragging my ass around town because of him, something had to go down.
Look, all you need to know is that Aldridge is a traitorous cocksucker who got good men killed. And if he's in New Bordeaux, I promise you it's not for the booze and cheap blowjobs.
Never is.
Your taste in music leaves a lot to be desired.
Yeah? Well, when I want to know what you think about my music, I'll smack you upside the head.
I'm sorry, I can't listen to this anymore. Much better.
Sorry to keep you ladies waiting. Robert Marshall. Johnny Boy and I work together at the company. Excuse me. You know, I gave you a shot to sit in the back seat and you didn't take it. Ooh. Ungrateful fuck. Sorry about that.
Marshall here is one of New Bordeaux's finest bounty hunters.
Is that a...
cattle prod. Works every time. Although it does create a hell of a mess when my skips shit themselves.
Well, I keep that in mind.
So what did you learn about Aldridge?
Little birdie told me he's been sniffing around our favorite Cuban bartender, Horatio Balmana.
Balmana? Are you sure?
Afraid so.
If Aldridge is such a big deal, why is he exposing himself over a bartender?
Therein lies the question, my dark-skinned compadre.
Let's go.
Looks like someone was intent on keeping folks inside.
Let's get in there.
Gee.
God damn it.
No more plantains for me.
Hello! Anyone here?
What kind of sick fuck shoots up a birthday party?
Aldridge doesn't see the world the way we do.
There is no order and there are no rules that he won't break.
That's why I had to get away from him. And that life.
Hey, you sure about Marshall? Man seems kind of tilted.
Tilted? Nah, he's good.
Hey, this fella down here is still alive.
Oh, wait, no, that's his brains.
False alarm, he's dead.
Okay, yeah. So maybe he's a little off.
Amana could be upstairs, let's go.
Over there.
God damn.
Meet Horatio Balmana. Shit.
Really?
What? It's an upman. Balmana was a pilot in the Cuban Revolutionary Armed Forces. Back in November 62, the Navy found him and a couple of his pals floating in the Gulf, and they brought him in.
Which is where you come in, I suppose.
I was already a nom, but I heard about it. Balmana spilled everything he knew about Castro. We planted a news story about the crew being found dead. And that poor bastard ended up here, tending bar.
The way this hand's cut up, Aldridge knows what he's doing. He was trying to get Balmana to talk. You all right?
Huh? Yeah, I'm fine.
Yeah!
I got him.
Try not to kill this one, Lincoln.
Don't let that cocksucker get away.
Not a chance.
Hope this was a learning experience for you. Come meet my friend.
Don't kill me, man. Don't kill me.
Why the fuck you running?
Have you seen you?
Fair point. Come on. I got someone who wants to talk to you.
It's damn good bourbon, huh?
Oh, is that an upman you're smoking?
Goddamn right it is.
Moving up in the world.
Who the fuck are you guys?
What's your name?
Fernando. La gente me llama...
Huh?
People call me Chucky.
You let people call you Chucky? Why would you... You know, forget it. There's a dead man upstairs named Balmana.
Yeah, so?
So, the man we're after is the one who shot the living shit out of this place.
What's that got to do with me?
You're not too bright, are you, Chucky?
Oh, fuck!
You're the sole survivor of a goddamn massacre. That's what it's got to do with you. So, tell us what you heard.
All right, Dami. The man who came in here, he was asking about a how.
A how? What house?
I don't know. Balmana refused to say anything, and then he started screaming. Then he gave him a name, Pedro. Pedro Pang.
Say it again, so I can hear it.
Pedro. Pedro Pang.
Jesus Christ. And that was it.
He told another man he was with that they needed to get the crew to the plane as quickly as possible. That's everything I hear. All my mother.
Mean anything to you?
Pedro Pond's a code name for a CIA safe house here in the city. Can you keep our pal here on ice back at your place?
Sure thing. All right, let's go check out your new digs, princess.
Oh.
Two of you find yourselves in need of sniper support. Hit me up on the radio.
Adios, Chucky.
Stand up.
We can't just sit here. We need to get our asses to the safe house. The Pedro Pan safe house is located in an old distillery in the southwest corner of the bayou.
All right, let's go.